Dear students, let's start. 10 lines on good governance. Good governance is the efficient functioning of public institutions for developmental and welfare programs. It eliminates corruption and improves transparency. It also ensures that the benefit reaches to the lowest section of society. Good governance ensures participation by all in the process of policy making. A transparent process is accessible to the general public. It makes the government accountable to the general public for its decisions and policies. Ancient Hindi term Raj Dharm may define good governance. Right to Information Act 2005 by the Government of India is a step towards good governance in India. National Rural Health Mission 2005 is a step to good governance by ensuring health care to people. India celebrates Good Governance Day, Sushasan Divas, on 25th December. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe.